today we're going to do another session of the dynamic effort. This time a little bit heavier. We're going to do 8 sets of 2 here with the cambered bar box squat. We're going to explode off the box. Alright, so this is going to help out quite a bit. This seems to be a weakness of ours. One of the weakest squat variants is cambered bar box. I should get back into doing 5x5s with the cambered bar as well, free squat. Cambered bar also makes it hard to get tight, which helps out quite a bit. Even though we rest shorter with dynamic effort, gonna do another set in the meantime. Give me a second. Actually, look at Mark, so I did that set. These cambered bar box squats, I like the idea of using doubles. Reasoning behind that is the simple fact that I'm working on explosiveness. I don't really need super high reps in order to do that. Get down on the box and explode them up. Gonna do another here. I'm not going to film every single one, but that's how we do dynamic effort. It's a component I got to work on, so.